Rat and Mole knocked on Badger's door loudly. Badger came to the door and brought his two friends inside. He made them dinner and gave them a room to sleep in for the night. The next morning, Mole and Rat woke up to find that they had slept in. They went into the kitchen to find a small hedgehog eating some oatmeal. He was lost on his way to school. Soon, Badger came out of his study and joined everyone for some breakfast. Later on, Otter arrived at Badger's house looking for Mole and Rat. He sat down and began rehashing old river stories with Rat. Mole and Badger soon became bored and decided to strike up a conversation of their own. Badger and Mole found that they had a lot in common. They were both used to living underground. Badger gave Mole a tour of his home, which turned out to be very large indeed. Badger made many tunnels leading here and there with dozens of rooms. It made Mole rather homesick. The time came for Mole and Rat to leave Badger's home. The snow had stopped, and Otter was willing to travel with them to make sure they arrived home safely. They thanked Badger for his hospitality and promised to visit again someday.